At least we know where the princess is, but where's the
dragon?